Shalom, this is Bayada from HebrewGarments.com. I wanted to bring to everyone's attention concerning graven images. I no longer use mannequins to wear my clothes because I realized that mannequins are graven images. I realized this a few months ago, and I removed all of my pictures with mannequins on my website, and I no longer will use them as models. Basically, the scripture in Exodus where the Israelites worshiped the snake on the pole that Moses made, the Most High commanded Moses to make a snake on a pole. The snake on the pole was a graven image, but it was authorized graven image by the Most High. Nonetheless, the people were cured with it, and the Most High allowed it. Then generations passed, and then the people worshiped the snake on a pole, which was a graven image. So while the image was authorized by the Most High, eventually the people corrupted themselves and worshiped the graven image. The Most High said not to make a graven image. And after I removed all the mannequins out of my house, and I threw them in the trash. I also threw away the stuffed animals and the dolls. If you research the dolls, you'll notice that it has to do with witchcraft. Long time ago, children did not have dolls. It was supposed to be like a lucky item that children could not touch. And this mannequin, I want you guys to see, this is going in the trash. This is indeed a graven image, whether or not I worship it or not. This is the last mannequin to go. I actually forgot about it, and I want to show that I am throwing it in the trash. Goodbye to this mannequin, and I hope that people who do woodwork and sell clothes, that they do not make graven images or feel that they have to use it. Basically, I'm going to model my clothes, and I'm going to have other people model it, but I'm not going to bow down to an image, basically replacing a person with something that's not real. I'm not going to replace a person. If I don't have a person to model my clothes, I will just throw it on a form, but definitely not on something made in the likeness of a man. I'm not going to replace a man or a woman or anything on earth. I'm not going to replace a dog. Basically, they're coming out with robots and humanoid robots to replace humans and to replace animals. They're coming out with this, and the Most High has showed me this because I listened to him, and I threw away all my dolls and all my idols and all the little statues that were just figures around my house. I threw it all away. We cannot have graven images. We don't know who's going to corrupt themselves down the road. And now they have made humanoid robots and animal bots to replace man and the animals. And they're also replacing... so much to say. they're taking away our jobs by using technology. Basically, humanoid arms are going to replace a lot of the McDonald's workers, the Starbucks. Research it. Even the cars. They're replacing Uber drivers with autos. They're calling these cars that do not need drivers autos. I made a video concerning this. It's called Wake Up Humanity. Please research the video. I worked real hard on it. It took a long time for me to make it. This video proves that robots are graven images, and it should show you that the ancients, they had robotic idols, and these robotic idols, they moved like humans so people could believe that it's real. Well, they've made humanoid robots that look like humans, and you should know that, and people are going to be worshiping them. First of all, they're going to be replacing humans, which is bowing down. If you replace a human, you're bowing down to it because you're putting this inanimate object over a human. That's why I'm throwing away my mannequin. I am not going to put a human above a person. I mean, an idol above a person. I will use people to model my clothes, and I hope people who buy my clothes can send me pictures of them wearing their clothes so they can represent the people, because we cannot use idols to represent the Most High's clothes. I'm throwing it away, and I hope you guys join me in throwing away your idols, and please watch the video, Wake Up Humanity. This video is on another YouTube page of mine. Please watch it. It's very important, and it's a serious matter, and I'm going to make more videos concerning this. I'm not going to make these videos on Hebrew Garments YouTube page. I'm going to make it on a different page where I teach the scriptures. So please hear me out. Please watch the video. Shalom.